So here we are with the back block. Just lying on your back on the floor in a secluded part of your house or in front of the television. I quite like you to do the back block in front of the television because it means that you're not clock watching and you're listening to your body more. So I like you to lie down on a carpeted piece of floor. It's very hard to do it on the cold, hard floor. And lying on your back with your knees bent, with your feet as close to your bottom as you can get. You